So basically, it didn't work out very well. They tried to run, but nobody would listen.
That challenge sucked, by the way.
He said dirt trail, but I could have swore he said bike trail.
Well, it doesn't matter. I tried to go down the dirt trail.
I have to say the task was somewhat unfair in its setup.
Well, I was pretty cocky about my abilities to outrun the sixth graders.
I biffed it. I'm embarrassed.
Yeah. I hope you got that on film because that'll be a highlight.
Just because even if he does vote with us, then he'll be the last one. So.
I'm being a mean person. I'm basically picking slower people than me to vote the same. So at least if I'm wrong, I'm faster. So they get the last pick. So that's how I'm doing my whole process of elimination thing. So we'll see how that turns out.
It's time for the execution quiz. The players have been warned that their performance on this quiz is even more critical than it has ever been before, because the conclusion to the execution will be like none other.
And I'm usually one of the slower riders on the test, so that can prove out to hurt me.
Question number one, is the mole male or female?
Like Megan today, I kept telling her to run and she didn't run, and so that kind of threw me off, but at the same time I have suspicions for Michael, so we're just gonna see how it goes. If I lose, I lose. I'm not the mole, so it doesn't matter.
Question number two, was the mole a runner during the task? Number three, was the mole a communicator with good eyes in the task?
Pretty sure Megan's a mole, so I'm gonna go over her.
Number four, what color were the flags of the mole? Red, green, or none? Number five, did the mole talk on the walkie-talkie?
Megan would just like stop as soon as they say run.
Question number six, did the mole bring back a pin? Question number seven, did the mole die?
It still hasn't changed, I still think it's Megan.
Question number eight, what is the mole's middle name? Number nine, in which season of the year was the mole born?
We'll just see where it goes from here.
And question 10, who is the mole? It's execution time for the players. What they don't know is that two of them are going home. The two players with the lowest score will be executed. Who are the mole's fifth and sixth victim? Cameron is first.
You're safe.
Yahtzee.
We all have to say Yahtzee now, guys.
No, it's Cameron's.
No.
Tyler.
Say bingo.
I have thank God. You guys can't
bingo!
There you go.
You are still in. Let's go, Amanda.
Oh!
Stay put. Don't move.
The players are now told of the double execution.
Two of you.
How can you do two?
Are leaving. The two lowest scores are leaving.
Shit. You're sneaky.
Okay, let's go Tully next. Tully? Who wants to go next?
Michael.
Me?
No!
If it is the two girls, I'm gonna kill you!
Yeah.
I
can't anymore. I
Megan.
Megan asked.
Thank God.
Don't
thank God. Ryan.
I think Megan
asked.
Yeah, I did.
Megan.
Brian!
No!
Oh, okay, Amanda and Brian, please say your goodbyes.
Girls.
And then come with me.
Ryan.
Oh, yeah.
Hold on, how am I the lowest score?
What are your reactions to being eliminated?
I hate you. Again, more.
I know. I'm gonna go put frisbee. It's Tyler.